watching this. Ko rori e, ko suka, ko su orun meta ti eyan sun.
Nollywood actress Iyabo Ojo and comedian Princess jointly dragged actor Yomi Fabiyi in an Instagram live session held on Thursday, April 29. The two women went after the actor for his support for comedian Baba Ijesha, who is accused of sexually assaulting a 14-year-old girl. The alleged victim is Princess' foster child. Iyabo had in previous videos rebuked Yomi Fabiyi over what many regard as his disgraceful support for an accused rapist. According to Iyabo, the actor misled others, including Funke Daramola, to show tacit support for Baba Ijesha.
Please, awon eyan ni orisirisi lo so won ni omo yen o so pe won rape mo ni o ti so lare ti asset eleyi to tun wa se eleyi ton so pe sexual assault awon vlogger wa ni e o kan fowo ko o tele wo kitchen mo ni aha he leaked out
because you see a lot of people lack integrity ni.
Yeah, but my
a lot of people like, and you know, there's a lot of mental people walking and roaming the streets, and a lot of people does not have the capacity to understand, and we have a lot of illiterates also, and this thing called rape is like a norm in Nigeria. It's like a normal thing, like there's no big deal because they are used to it. You understand? So that's exactly the issue we have. A lot of people don't even find nothing wrong in what he did. And you know, like the reason why a lot of young girls don't come out to talk is because of situations like this. Because no matter how they say it, no matter how they cry it out, they will still be questioned. They will still be questioned. They have normalized it. And that is why a lot of people, I have blocked over 50 people because of this issue on my page. Because I don't really have that energy to be exchanging words with people. You understand? Like I said, even if there was no evidence, the fact that that girl can open her mouth and say, after 7 years, you know, she was 7 years old, that, you see, that trauma, it never goes away. Sometimes it will disappear because I remembered my own. You know, I told you, I didn't really do a video about the molestation. You understand? Because it was done by a family member. And I don't, it will be disastrous. So, you understand what I'm saying?
I know.
You understand what I'm saying? But you know what? You see, the few years I left the house to go and stay with my mom, I forgot about it.
Yeah.
The day I came back to that house, that was the day I relived everything again. And it was like a nightmare. It was like a dream. It was like a trance. So people who have not been there sometimes may not understand how damaging.
He's a minor. I don't even understand why some bloggers or some people are trying to, you know, paint it. Seven, and she described him completely. She described everything, every single detail. Do you understand? Now, this recent one was so bad for me because I know the way some people behave sometimes. Like, they will be telling you, oh, it's not true, it's not true. For us to be watching it even on CCTV was painful for me. For that girl to even relieve that moment. Now, he going...
You didn't see when my friends were watching it today. You didn't see the way they were so tense. You didn't see the way they were shaking. They couldn't even watch it.
Now, they elite are...
There is no normal person that will watch that video and act normal.
For 30 minutes. 30 minutes. How many adults can even stomach that? And was doing all sorts that I can't even say.
Now, a lot of people did not understand why I came for Yomi like that. When I did the first video, I told you now that when I did the first video asking them to pipe low. When he sent that insulting chat to me, immediately I called him, he didn't pick. I started to send him voice notes. We chatted for almost going to 1.5 hours. And I was explaining to him, I was telling him, I have watched this video, Yomi. He said, ah, money, go and watch it. Oh, yeah, Ojo won't review. At the end of the day, he said, we cannot fight, but I should have called him behind closed door. Okay. And I told him that if that is what is upsetting you, Mabino. I did not know where Otilabu Misori page any social media. I thought it was what we had. So that is like, even after I have told you, Mosi video, you are asking us to post it. You are telling me, come up, like, sir. Now, what I want to ask Nigerians is that, Princess Mabino, what I want to ask Nigerians is that the confession that we post alone, look at the reaction, though. It's only confession that we have posted, though. So if we now release that video footage, the original Coco, the main crime itself, how do you think people will sleep tonight? How do you think people will accept it? And how do you think they will react?
How can you be asking for the... When can Yomi produce the video he's had with his wife? It's like you, even Agbalagba. Please, let's think about this thing. You are even me, a grown woman. If you tell me to produce a video of me making out with a man, it's somehow... That one is even consensual. Please. So, I don't know where Yomi comes off. Me or Terry, but everybody have been telling me, Mommy P, go to Yabo Joe's page. So, but I say, Lonely, or so I will go to your page. Up until now, me say, where one, if I go to Yabo Joe's page, that's why I told you that for me, yeah, what is most painful is that people are even looking for validation for something that is bad. It doesn't matter if his business is adopted child or Yabo's just housemate or Mr. Peter's niece. What matters is children are meant to be protected. Children are not playthings that you fiddle with. I hope your mom is watching this. For everybody who is saying, it's not a minor issue. It's just a minor. Nothing is minor. If it is in another country, they will put him in confinement, prison, solitary. If he was abroad, that they arrested somebody and molested a child, it's the prisoners that we even start dealing with him. How can we in Nigeria, how can somebody like Yomi ask for evidence? How can Foluke Damola, who is a survivor, even think me or Lake?
The last one for me, because Yomi, when we had that issue, he later sent me a message and said, we should not fight, blah, 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 blah. You understand? No, thank God for some reason.
She did not know it was the person was even related to me or my adopted daughter. But you know what my own is. Whether the child was abandoned in the gutter, whether the child
does it matter?
A banana seller. Whether the child is Tontodike's child, the child is a child. We have the responsibility of securing those children. Nobody has the right.
Do you know why I lost it?
Nobody has the right. The video of an adult, a 48-year-old man. Can it be? He just got his big money. He doesn't have kids yet. Kalote be money. Kalote te be more. That grandchild. Kini koti and so out. Ah. Odu and let them. Anybody.
The last straw for me with Yomi. Because when Boto says Shimba, Mr. Quesho, Shimbi, Mr. Mini, Ale Jalano, I was like, I don't want to answer him that yesterday. But if I Jila Roy, my actual work, I will call him and then I will really give him my heart to heart. Omo. And I woke up this morning and found out that he granted an interview with a Goldmine, that people stating that
it's like I'm on
that is Baba Jesha. That he went to see Baba Jesha. And Baba Jesha said he didn't confess to the crime. Ah. Omo. Oh, that bad at him of any. Omo release the video.
That interview on your page. Wait, the insults that you insulted, is it on your own page? Because everybody has told me if I want any updates on this issue, I should go to your page. Is that interview on your page?
I posted it on my page. I posted it, it's there.
Because me, they lost Instagram. Nitori, Shemokwe, Awa, Elomi, or Oton Sogon, what if I or Tami Lori?
Take it easy.
Yomi Fabi, it be keep it over one year late. Bobby Moyen Sofwen, Bob, a fitting of a seal long, most ceremonial to all a shake. Ah! Along, I called you see it. Oh, my wife, I want to explain to you, Yomi. I want to, Yabba, I'm coming, I want to explain to you. Children are the heritage of God.
Of God course. Does love
children. God loves children. And he specifically said, let them come out to me. He loves them. You know me? You now decided that you wanted to shame a God's child. Abi, you wanted to shame gift alone.
You cannot come and be sending me message at my behind closed doors, and then you come out and be doing gala 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 gala. Is that like you are a repentant soldier, or you understand, or you are not a repentant soldier? Stand with one. Don't do a gabagibi.
You know what I'm thinking now? That means if it was even somebody like me. Can you hear me, Yabo? That means if it was even somebody like me that was assaulted, people would say, Egbojumbe, Shebi, you are not a child. That means that's what people will say. If you people can see reason, can validate a 48-year-old man performing act on a 14-year-old for 30 minutes, this country is gone.
See, Nigerians, we have a problem. We have a problem of not wanting to accept. We're in denial, and we need to understand the fact. At that age, Seth doesn't even know what happened. She doesn't even know. She doesn't even understand.
Yes,
she might not even know how to describe it.
And when they asked him, in a separate room, he explained in detail. He explained in detail, only for him to be telling me yesterday. When they said he slept, I said, who is there? You want to suffer me? You said, that time I was impotent. Please, if you are impotent, it doesn't mean you can't have. It just means your cannot bring. How can you say that?
Oh, you can't take meds. Calm yourself down. We need all the energy.